not a my phone issue. So the question is, was it the charging plug thing?